Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn how to create this type of dashboard in Microsoft Excel. Let's understand this chart. If I click the Germany, it will display the Germany sales. If I click USA, it will display the USA sales. You can see here. If I remove the filter, it will display the all the cells. In product slicer, if I click LCD, it will display the LCD cells, and it will display the country wise sales of LCD. UK is 55%, France is 27%, and Germany is 18%. If I click speaker, it will display the speaker sales in different countries. How can I create this chart, this dashboard? Let's start. Here is a data. You can see here AR Trader Private Limited sales report, where date, product, country, quantity, rate, and amount are given. By using this data, I will create this dashboard. I just click in this data and go to the insert, and here is a option pivot table. Just click here, and I want to create a new worksheet. Just click OK. Here is a pivot table option. You can see here. Just give the name first. Here is a data, and this is a pivot table. Just click here, and now I want to show the product row wise. Just drag it to the rows and amount in values, because I want to some amount of product. You can see here some amount of total keyboard sales is 1,02,000, and LCD is 1,65,000, and I will create another pivot table. Just copy this pivot table and paste here. In this pivot table, I will display the country. Just remove the product and drag the country into the rows. Now it will display the country wise sales, and I will also create another pivot table. Just copy it and paste here. Here I remove the country and drag the date into the rows. It will display month wise sales. Now I will create the chart in this pivot table. Just click here, product wise sales, and go to the analyze and just click pivot chart. I want this one. Just click OK, and here just right click here and hide all fields button on chart and remove it, and just select it and delete it and cut it and paste in another sheet. I just create a new sheet. Here I will create the dashboard. I just type the name of this sheet is dashboard. And paste here. In pivot table 2 sheet, just click here country and go to the analyze and create another chart. Now I want a pie chart. And click here and hide all field button on chart. And remove this one. And here is a chart styles. Just select the chart style which you want. And cut it and paste in dashboard sheet. Now go to the pivot table 2 sheet and just click the third pivot table and go to the analyze and create a pivot chart. Here I will select the line chart and click OK. Hide all fields button on chart. And here I will type the cells. And cut this chart and paste the dashboard sheet. Just select all the sheet, press Ctrl A, and here I will select this background navy blue. Now I need a slicer. Just go to the pivot table 2 and click this one and go to the analyze, and here is the option insert slicer. Just click here. I want a product wise slicer and country wise slicer. Just click both and click OK. Now just cut it and paste the dashboard sheet. If I click the Germany, it will change here only this chart. It is not changing the pie chart and line chart. If I click UK, it will display the data here only. Just right click here and go to the report connection and link this pivot table 1 to pivot table 2 and pivot table 3 and click OK. Now if I click Germany, it will change all those chart. If I click USA, it will change all the charts. If I click France, it will display the France data. If I remove the filter, it will display all the cells. If I click keyboard, it will only change this chart. Just go to the report connection and select pivot table 2 and pivot table 3 also. Now if I click mouse, it will display the mouse cells. If I click LCD, it will display the LCD cells. That's where you can create this dashboard and just click here and go to the option, and here is the option, and just click here and I want this one. This looks great. That's where you can create a dashboard very easily and very efficiently. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.